Hi, I'm Hannah from St. Rita School. For my book review, I chose the book Percy Jackson and the Olympians, The Lightning Thief by Rick Riordan. In this novel, the protagonist is a boy named Percy Jackson. Throughout this 12-year-old's life, things have been a little odd, and he's gotten kicked out of 6 different schools 6 years in a row. But this year, things have been over-the-top strange. It's very hard for Percy when he realizes that all the Greek myths he's been learning about in Latin are true and happening today in his very own New York. He faces things he once thought of as a silly little myth. Percy has to watch his mother vaporize into the underworld for his own protection and is taken to a place called Camp Half-Blood. This is a camp for demigods, half-human, half-god. The person who runs the camp is the Greek god of wine, and the activities director is a centaur. Percy was now claimed by his father, who is the Greek god of water, Poseidon. But things aren't at all that bad with his two friends, Annabeth, daughter of Athena, and Grover, a satyr, which is half human and half goat. It has been revealed that the king of the gods, Zeus, is missing his master bolt, and he thinks Percy stole it. Zeus and Poseidon will go into war if the bolt isn't returned by the deadline. So Percy and his friends go on a quest to find and return the bolt, and to go into the underworld and convince Hades to free his mother. Fighting monsters and spending time together, Percy, Grover, and Annabeth become amazing friends who can't be stopped. Percy, Annabeth, and Grover go through many breathtaking adventures that make it challenging to put the book down. If you want to know the ending, I highly recommend this book and the rest of the series.